Wings up, one Florida Gulf Coast athlete has been named one of the best in the country. Riley Randolph is one of 30 finalists across the nation up for the Senior Class Award, which recognizes athletes for what they bring to their competition and to their community. Here's how the FGCU softball pitcher is making a difference both on and off the field.
Riley Randolph, one of her strikeouts.
Yeah, I love putting this school on the map.
Riley Randolph started making headlines soon after stepping into the circle for Florida Gulf Coast softball.
On the field, you know, I'm shooting for that Pitcher of the Year award, just like I am every year.
The lefty ace was named Pitcher of the Year and Freshman of the Year for the ASUN Conference in her first year with the Green and Blue.
But as far as being on all those lists, you know, I owe it to my team to back me up because I wouldn't be there without them.
Now, Randolph is one of 30 finalists across the nation for the Senior Class Award.
Oh, it was awesome. You know, there's girls on that list that I've looked up to since I got to college, and just to be in the same category as them is amazing.
Candidates are chosen for exemplifying excellence in competition, but also in the classroom, community, and character.
I'm on what's called SAC, or Eagles Council, which is the Student Athlete Advisory Committee. So I'm the vice chair for that. We are having a bone marrow drive. Off the field, I love giving back.
Sometimes she's volunteering her time between games.
I drove down with the team to FAU Saturday during the day, played that game, got in the car with my parents, drove back to Naples, did my event, got home around like 12-ish, maybe 12:30, and then got up at 5 a.m. the next day to drive back to Boca to play UConn again.
On how much sleep?
Probably like 4 hours and maybe a 30-minute car ride nap.
After giving up sleep to give back,
I threw two shutouts.
Randolph's EPA and strikeouts tally place her top 10 in the nation. She's setting records and setting an example for others on how to make a difference both on and off the field.
Working with nonprofits has been really, really rewarding for me, and just being able to see the difference that we can make in our community.